bed. Old smell of tequila, a hammer in my head. Why am I wearing a dress with snoring on the side? A lot of people have been messing here. We've been drinking all night. So I tried to find my way straight up to toilet. Hard time for a short distance. All my muscles feel like hell. Did I find in a battle? Did I fall the wrong way? I never felt that bad before. Or maybe last Sunday. Another hangover in Australia. Such a drunken place, a beautiful mess. Plenty of booze every weekend in Australia. I mixed wine with beer, and the end is near. It was cool when it started. I was a ladies' man. I was incredible, I had the world in my hands. Then it all faded to black. Some thought I was dead. Facebook will remember what I'd rather forget. So I called up on my friends. Please let me rewind. They said, we haven't seen you smash like this since 1969. And still those muscles are hurting me all the way. But the party pictures came online. Here is what they say. Another hangover in Australia. Such a drunken place. Such an ugly face. Excess of good makes you feel like Fukushima. Not a nice surprise. Not telling lies. Closer to the evening, I thought I paid the price. Shower kebabs and caffeine bring me back to life. Took a couple of hours to clean up the crime scene. But I love the blue Camagnu fright. My girlfriend's coming. As I can hear a whisper right behind the door. I kick all of the guests from the backyard like I always did before. As she asked how was my night, I said, nothing, watch series. Then the sleeping stranger just came out and she broke my knees.